Yep, this is one of the jobs I've been doing today. Drying off some filler. And I've got beauty being painted. Always got to keep it moving, so it doesn't go in all one place and blow a hole in the smooth surface. Don't keep the nozzle too close, otherwise you'll end up blowing a hole in it anyway. So, still some attention to put back on to one of my very affordable colours. Over there. Hopefully this cast eye bumper will look good soon. Anyway, that's the story from my so far. I'll see you in the next one.